I want to show you how to do a single arm cable row on the Inspire FT2. Great exercise for your whole body, okay? Now, mainly the rowing motion works your lat, the big back muscle, your bicep, rear delt, rhomboids in between your shoulder blades, and your mid trapezius muscles across your upper back. But the fact that you're standing means you have to use your abs and a whole host of other muscles to keep yourself from being pulled forward, from being rotated, okay? So it's more of a full body workout. If you really want to isolate the lat as much as possible, then you're not going to want to do this. You're going to want to be using a machine where your chest is braced and you're pulling with one arm, okay? But in this case, it's a great general exercise for most people as more of a full body workout. So what I'm going to do, first I'm going to back away from the machine so there's tension, starting with tension on the cable, okay? So the plates aren't touching. My feet are shoulder width apart, put my hand on my hip, and from here, I'm just going to breathe in, out, and pull into my midsection, okay? Don't twist my body isn't twisting, okay? Breathe in, out. Squeeze my shoulder blade. Squeeze as I pull back. Now, avoid shrugging your shoulder. Pull back with the shoulder blade. Don't pull up with your trapezius muscle, okay? And look, I got a mirror here. I can look in the mirror and see if my shoulder's elevating. Don't want it to, okay? Breathe in, breathe out. Don't forget that shoulder blade squeeze, and then let it go, okay? You're gonna find it challenges your core, it challenges your spinal erectors and your hamstrings, your glutes to a certain extent, because it's trying to pull you forward a little bit. It's a great little exercise.